Maker's beard. The rumors are true. A horseman in the Forge Lands. The name's Alia, and that's my brother Valis. We are the keepers of this forge. Though I reckon that means less now than once it did.
This is a Maker's forge?
Nay, the Maker's forge is lost to us. Silenced by the hands of corruption. But in its depths, we once crafted the dark towers of hell and the cities of heaven.
Now you make trinkets?
And you, one of the four, now seek the aid of the Makers? I guess we've all fallen from high places.
I came here seeking the tree, and your elder speaks of fire. What is it?
Aye, the fire of the mountain, the Stone Father's blood. It once flowed into our forge, as did the tears. Both imbued our craft with incredible power, the heart and the soul of stone. But corruption has taken them, and now our forge is silent.
Why does this concern me?
The way to the tree is lost, barred by corruption. You can no more leave this place than we. Restore our forge, and the tree can be reached.
I don't follow your reasoning.
We are makers, not warriors. But we are not without our weapons. Before the forge was lost, we crafted a mighty creature of soul and stone. A colossus to fight this corruption. But to awaken him requires a maker's key. And we need our forge to craft one. Will you help us?
Man of no words, your brother.
But hardly silent. His voice is the ring of the hammer and the roar of the white flame.
Yes, he works while you talk. I may have need of a blade.
Is your need greater than ours, horseman? I think not. We fight for the survival of our realm and our kin. Prove worthy, and mayhaps we can do business.
What is this cauldron?
A temple built in the shadow of Stonefather's Peak. There, the fire of the mountain was harnessed and passed into our forge. Ride east of town, ride through the Charred Pass, and towards the cindery peak of the Stonefather. There, you will find the cauldron.
We've been awaiting your arrival, horseman. Your shadow has long hovered over this realm.
Many know the Reaper, old one, but I don't know you.
We are the builders of this world, but corruption seethes at its heart and destroys in days what we shaped over eons. Adar does his best to soothe our pain, but our souls yearn for only one comfort. Death. We are without hope.
You despair, old one. And yet, raise life from the earth.
I am a shaman, bound to this task even as our days darken. We are as the vines, coming to root, then to flower, and then to decay, dropping seeds upon the dust, a circle everlasting. I cannot stop it, nor can I stop you.
Tell me, shaman, what is corruption?
I only know what I fear it to be, that corruption is hate given life, and that hate does not come from trees or stones, but from ourselves. Horseman, do you ever doubt your future?
No.
So one like yourself would set out to change a fate that displeases him. That is a long and dangerous path, even for death himself.
How is that your concern, shaman?
Only that I am skilled at crafting talismans. If you gather the proper materials and return them to me, I'll make a potent talisman to aid you on your journey.
What do you require?
Stalker's bone, mordant dew, and carven stone. It is not a simple charm.
Where can I find them?
Somewhere in the Forge Lands. I rarely leave Tristone, but that pup Khan is always out exploring. He can tell you more, no doubt.
Come back later. We've got a forge to run.
Horseman, you'll find not that way, but trouble.
Do what you must for your kin, old one. For mine, I ride to the cauldron.
Well, if you fancy your corruption waist deep, that's as good a place as any. You know, there's a reason this gate is here. And if you were a friend, I wouldn't have let you pass. But then, who is friend to death?
Have you wisdom to share, or was it long since not loose in battle?
Oh, wisdom ain't like teeth. I've plenty left.
Enough to stay clear of the cauldron. The ancients filled it with right nasty traps.
But one so clever as yourself will surely elude them.
Thank you. over here. Greetings, horsemen, and welcome. I've been expecting you.
Vulgrim. What brings you crawling out of the shadows?
I wouldn't want to lose my most valuable customer. Not to what lurks at the edge of shadows. So here I am, to offer my wares.
What do you know that I don't? I'm not here by choice, demon.
I merely followed the trail of carnage. Your blades are as sharp as ever. Even still, I may be able to help you. I carry things others would frown upon. Go on, take a look. You won't be disappointed. I have new items, if you have the code. A bargain.
Another time, demon.
Until then, perhaps you'll grant me a small indulgence. There are pages missing from the Book of the Dead. I believe many lie along your path. If you bring them to me, your reward will be substantial.
And so will be my damnation. This is no place for a horse.
Hmph! Ugh!